Rate this NASCAR driver's first pitch at Wrigley Field.